Good evening, everybody. I'm Ernie Johnson, and welcome to Chicago for tonight's basketball game presented to you by EA Sports. The players have finished warming up, and we're ready for this Eastern Conference semifinal game between the Chicago Bulls and the Cleveland Cavaliers. After four games, the series is tied at two games apiece. Coming right up is game number five. Now, here's the starting lineup for both teams.
Explode. And my mind is easy to lose.
3, to the line, for Cleveland, number 52, Vitaly Potapenko. Personal. Team foul, number 3. Number 23.
Cavaliers,
survive to number 14, Bobby Hill. That's his second personal. Team 5, number 4, into the game for the Bulls. Number 34, Bill Winnington, into the game for the Cavaliers. Number 3, Bobby Sura. Backcourt violation. Vitaly Potapenko. To number 23, that's his second personal, team foul, number 4, into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 0, Randy Brown, into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 41, Mark West. Bulls foul. To number 33, Scotty Pippen. That's his second personal. We are in the penalty. To the line for the Cavaliers. Number 41, Mark West. The assist to Randy Brown. Chris Mills. Remain in the first quarter. Antonio Lang. Chicago foul to number 30, Judd Bushler. That's his first personal. We are in the penalty. Into the game for the Cavaliers. Number 2, Reggie Geary. To the line for the Cleveland Cavaliers, Danny Ferry. Thank you. 1 minute remaining in the first quarter. Number one, Terrell Brandon. That's his first personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line for one. Number 91, Dennis Rodman. Defensive foul to number 41, Mark West. That's his first personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line, number 25, Steve Kerr. And that's it for this opening quarter. Let's compare the team's performance in the past quarter. The assist to Judd Bushler. Number 23. Bobby Phil for two. Dennis Rodman for two. The assist to number 23. Field. Chicago. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls, number 9, Ron Harper. And number 33, Scottie Pippen. Into the game for the Cavaliers, number 24, Dick Mills. And number 52, Vitaly Potapenko. Vitaly Potapenko. Into the game for the Bulls, number 7, Tony Kukoc. Into the game for the Cavaliers, number 2, Reggie Geary. Defensive foul to number 32, Tyrone Hill. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 1, Scottie Pippen. Cleveland, 4-2. Ron Harper. The assist to number 23. Tony Kukoc. The assist to number 23. Vitaly Potapenko. To number 9, Ron Harper. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 1. Bobby Phil, 4-2. Bobby Phil. Pippen for 2. Vitaly Potapenko. Luc Longley. Come on, man. two. In the second quarter. Dennis Rodman. The assist to number 23. So that wraps up the second quarter. Let's look at the stats from the first half. Let's take a look at which players are hot.
Scottie Pippen, for
Chicago foul to number 33, Scottie Pippen. That's his third personal. Team foul number two. Vitaly Potapenko. The assist to number 13, Luc Longley. Cleveland, 4-2. First personal, team foul, number 4, into the game for the Bulls, number 25, Steve Kerr, number 34, Bill Wennington, into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers, number 3, Bobby Sura, number 41, Mark West, to the line, for Cleveland, number 32, Tyrone Hill. Number 23. Number 24, Chris Mills. That's his third personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line, Scottie Pippen. In the third quarter. Tyrone Hill. In the penalty. To the line, Dennis Rodman. Brendan. And that's it for this third quarter. Here's a look at the stats up to the third quarter. Team foul number one into the game for the Bulls. Number nine, Ron Harper. Number 30, Judd Woosler into the game for the Cavaliers. Number 52, Vitaly Potapenko. Dennis Rodman, the assist to number nine, Ron Harper. Vitaly Potapenko. Cleveland 5 to number 35, Danny Ferry. That's his first personal team foul, number 1, into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 13, Luc Longley. And number 25, Steve Kerr. Into the game for the Cavaliers. Number 2, Reggie Geary, defensive foul. To number 52, Vitaly Potapenko. That's his third personal team foul, number 2. To the line for 1, number 91, Dennis Rodman. Danny Ferry. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls, number 7, Tony Kukoc. Into the game for the Cavaliers, number 24, Chris Mills. Luc Longley. Number 23. Scottie Pippen into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 32, Tyrone Hill. Backboard violation, Cleveland. Number 32, Tyrone Hill. That team's fifth personal. Team foul, number 3. Number 32, Tyrone Hill. He has fouled out. Team foul, number 4. Into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 41, Mark West. To the line, 4-1. Tony Duco. Penalty into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 1, Terrell Brandon. Number 24, Chris Mills. To the line for 1. Number 7, Tony Kukoc. Number 23, the assist to number 13, Luc Longley. Vitaly Potapenko. Into the game for the Bulls, number 91, Dennis Rodman. Into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers, number 3, Bobby Zura. Chris Mill, for 3. Number 23, for 3. The assist, Ron Harper. Number 3, to the line, for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 52, Vitaly Potapenko. Out of bounds, ball. timeout. Cleveland into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 14, Bobby Bill. And so the final buzzer concludes tonight's game. The Chicago Bulls have defeated the Cleveland Cavaliers. After five games of the NBA Eastern Conference semifinals, the Chicago Bulls lead the series 3-2. Here's a look at the game stats. Here's tonight's EA Sports Player of the Game.